Friends, you must have seen many big posters. How are they printed? Can we print that? Yes, we can print that. In this video today, I will tell you how you can print big poster images through simple printer. Stay with me. My name is Gaurav and you're watching. First of all, you have to download this software. The name of the software is PosterIt and its size is around 346 KB. This software I have already installed, so let's start the software. This software looks like this, with lot of controls, which I will tell you later. Through this button we can upload images. But where do I take these images? Let's see. I have already downloaded many different type of images. These images must be very large, otherwise picture quality will not work well when printing. To get more information about particular image, you have to click corner side, then click again on details option. Then details of all the images will come. You can see size of each image has its own different size. If the picture size has a large, then it's a very good for printing. Let's open that file and to understand the pixel size. In this picture, if you zoom in, then you will see that many pixels are seen very well. Now close this image and open another image. Similarly, the pixel quality of this picture is also very well. Now let's open another small image. In this, quality is very useless because when we will print, the pixel will burst, which is not good for printing. Let's take an image. I select this image. Again, start your software and click on load. Then you select your particular folder where is your file. I select this one and open. This image is loaded in this and it has many grid line appears, rows and columns. The area of each square line represents an A4 paper. That means the columns are 11 and rows are 5, total 55 pages that you have to print of this character. To understand the print mode, it has 4 options. First, print size, fit to page, stretch to page, pixel to pixel. If I select another radio button, then this scalar option become disable automatic. If you want to change the range of the scalar, then the below given 2 buttons. You can select the scalar range according the size of your wall. Let's click on more printing settings. Here you can change the portrait to landscape. Here you can see the page has turned. Before taking out the print, find out on which wall to stick it on. I have selected this wall. I will put this poster in this area. First of all, keep some papers, tap and scissor ready. Let's print. Print command has been sent. Let's go to the printer. The printer will print entire set of pages until all pages are printed. Now all the pages has been printed. Now comes the matter of cutting. So our scissor is ready to cut. Assemble all the papers before cutting. The blank papers keep separate and those which are have to be cut, keep them separate also. All paper cut. Now we will add these all chopped piece of paper together. Now the image of the character has showing well. I will tap over it. Now let's stick it on the wall. Do all these things carefully. You will need many pages to print such type of things. You can try these type of things at your home. Finally, the picture is pasted on the wall and it looks like a poster. Friends, that's all in this video. How did you like this small information? If you like this video, please like the button and share with your friends.